The title collector is here.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Global Tag Team and the WWE Universal Championships. Introducing the champion from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, he is the Global Tag Team Champion, Ilya Dragunov!
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The title collector is here.
And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 184 pounds, the superstar.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
A double title match here. Major implications. With major implications, two titles on the line in this contest.
If I had $1 million, I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Gets the shoulder up after one.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Side of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And he's able to fight Dragunov off.
Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
The champ getting put to the test here.
What a cross body!
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. Clothesline! Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair, and it has nothing to do with lounging.
And well-timed maneuver there. He takes control. Trap the arm. Put it in the neck breaker. Taking it outside the ring now. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby. Comes back into the ring. Placed into the corner. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Uh-oh.
Here's a cover. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for? Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
He's setting the chair up, wedging it between the ropes.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here? There it is.
Getting good. I just don't know how to.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
What a clothesline. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Ooh. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Tack the neck. Top rope. Knee. Chairman.
Haunting his victim now.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going. Big forearm. Hard for the champ to fight back from there.
Enough.
Quick thinking from.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
It felt throughout the arena.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Ooh.
Wind him up. Boom!
Right to the arm.
Hyper. And Dragunov is
shooting to be quite the force.
A lower back.
Going way.
There he goes. Precise. Nice elbow. Right. We've already seen it.
Check.
He's out. Yes, he and champions need to finish the job. Here's the champ kicks out.
What a display of stamina. Might only get harder from here.
Dragunov reeling back twice as strong for the next one. And we know the man.
European handbreaker.
And Dragunov. Double submission victory. And that's it. Defeated. And guys, let's take another look.
Might only get harder from here.
Dragunov reeling back twice as strong for the next one. And we know the man.
European handbreaker.
And Dragunov. Guys, let's take another look.